Welcome back to another Tebs Racing video. Today we're at Ipswich, Foxhall Stadium. Here is the booking list. There's a domestic meeting, I believe. I'm also in a 1600 banger today, so hopefully the boys aren't too busy, but I'm sure they will be. If you haven't watched last meeting, make sure you go and watch it. And I hope you enjoy this one.
It's quick.
Ballistic.
Have you got your mic out?
Yeah. That's from the get-go and all.
Yeah.
But that tire didn't even make a difference. It was from the get-go.
It looked... I was thinking you could probably go a little bit firmer, but it sort of come on, didn't it?
Yeah, but that lasts the whole race.
Yeah, yeah, it's good.
going like either the carb's blocked or there's a lead off or something. Right. I think it's got to be the carb. I had half power the whole race. Half power. Really? After about a lap, yeah, something's blocked in there. Literally, I had half throttle, no power the whole race. It's handling like a dream. All the leads are on, aren't they? The leads are in. It's got to be carb. Was he too busy looking in the mirror?
Yeah,
he cut the corner. And he went over half hour. I was like, go on.
There's loads of fuel in there.
Come in, blow these through.
Yeah, just keep them in the same order.
Yeah.
Is that full up there?
Yeah.
Luckily, Ryan was pushing you around most of the track.
Liam.
Liam, was it?
He didn't go past, he just kept hitting me. I thought, we're speeding up here, come on.
Yeah.
Get me on normal pace. He's literally coming out the corner going, bub, bub, bub.
All right, hopefully that'll sort that. little bar on the front.
Did we? Seems like it was just taking too long this time. Where the track's got changed slightly, maybe.
What do you want with this setup?
You make a start on that, Brad, and then Dad will do the setup.
Wheel, you?
Huh?
You're changing the wheel.
Yeah.
The tire.
Just cut it off.
Yeah.
It's flattened up here.
Yeah.
Just cut it off, put a plate over it.
Yeah.
And then weld a bit in.
Yeah. Should have a bit of time.
Yeah.
Pressure's in.
It wasn't handling like it was.
Put that buff one on there. Change that.
We change that back left for that one. That going on the back left. Yeah.
So the power didn't seem to be where it was in practice either.
It's not going to hold it up a lot more, but...
Well, it's only an adjustment anyway. It's just an adjustment.
Let's see what...
Busy, busy.
Yeah, well, that's that thing.
Just being a bit lazy.
Yeah, I can see it's squatting down when you're going before you've even got in the corner.
Yeah.
It's not going to go high enough, Dad.
Oh, yeah, well.
What about if I do that?
Show off.
You can wait there now a minute.
All them hours in the gym.
Yeah, boys. We nearly won that last year.
Thank you. straight to the infield and then looped straight to the wall. That's shocking to see.
How was it handling that time?
Better. It took a few laps to come on, and then once it had come
on... fresh tyres.
Once it come on, it was fast. I don't think it's got the pace though, again.
It's smoking a little bit.
I'm on the power earlier than him, I feel, and he still just gets on me.
The engine's getting tired, isn't it?
Anything to do?
We're done, that's it.
End of me. That's all three races.
Oh.
Is it?
Doesn't seem like it, but it is.
I've just hit the bonnet off, I thought you had one more.
That's it.
Can't you count?
Where have I been?
You got the key.
Rate me in out of 10. Carl was right. Seems like it's down on power. And I don't think we had it today, so that needs looking at. So we go, just on racing wise, probably a 4.
Yeah.
For me, probably a 6.
You reckon?
We weren't really 100% on it, really. And some other cars got in the way. And then run away.